Yo, what's up, Gamer Squad? It's me, Awesome Gamer, 321, and I'm playing some Fortnite for you guys today. Right now, I just dropped 10 kills, got like 16 points, I think. I'm not sure. But don't forget to like, subscribe, turn on my post notifications, and don't forget to go follow my Discord. It's my YouTube channel, everything with spaces and then the number thing, and then 6979. Don't forget to add me on Discord, and maybe we can chat one day and play. So yeah. I'm just wondering if I'm gonna get sweats in my lobby, because last game I didn't get sweats in my lobby. I did one game and got 10 kills at this on my first game. It's really laggy at the start because I joined servers that are weird. Seems to drop 15 points. Wasn't lying about that, and I was not lying about that, because you have to have 10 kills to be able to drop 15 points. Everybody in my lobby's book. Don't forget to, I think I've already said this, but don't forget to like, subscribe, turn on your post notifications, so you never miss a daily upload I make. And I cannot stress this out. If you want me to do a 24-hour stream, so that means I will be streaming for 12 hours. Basically, because I cannot stream for, as soon as I wake up, I can't just start streaming. Because then I need to find somebody to play with. And the reason why it needs to be on the Saturday, because I need to find people to play with right now. So, I mean, I know Gucci Nugget will be on until like, one, and then I probably might be able to switch over with Seth and play with him. And then, so yeah. Green pistol, not a bad start. Green tack, not a bad start. It was an okay start, not gonna lie. The green pistol got me mad. Okay, legendary sniper. Okay, we got this. Find somewhere to drink these minis real quick. Somebody's already in my building. No, I got him so low. How much health was he at? Bro, he was at 40. He doesn't even have the OG thingy. Majiggy sucks. Doo doo, boy. Some doo doo. Major poo poo. Check out my Instagram stories real quick, and then I'm gonna change my skin. Something more try hard. Which one do I want to go with? This one. Go with the normal setup I normally use. I was thinking about using like this one time for a video for you guys. Don't know what to do much. I know two people are online now. It's Ethan and King. So yeah, but they both swear, so I'm not gonna be playing with them for right now. Maybe later. Last game, all I know is that I was playing like Myth, bro. I was playing like a god. Ready for this? Oh, I heard that the tech app. What is that thing above my screen? Like, what does it do? Darknet backlink. But the thing is, look, the reason why, like, say something has like a darknet backlink. The reason why I say I'm a guru is because I've only been playing since season 5, and there's no way unless they bought their account, then I'll be smoking them. Is that a problem? Thing is, what you want is to get good loot off at the start of the game. One more point for me, baby. Let's go. Tried, but he didn't succeed. If I would AR, if I had an AR, I'd cook him. Thank you. down here and I can pop. Are we friends? What's up? Are we friends? I mean, you're fighting some. Where's he at? Buddy. Imagine just getting lasered by one of these. Thing is, I'm not stupid, I know ways. So come to the door, peek at the door. What even is this? You're trash. You got one kill. You're a bot. Oh my gosh, bro. All you do is build. Freaking Storm is stupid. People on Instagram thinking they good, but they ain't. 5 division rank up. All I need is 5 more points and I get a division rank up, and then I'm division 2 and then open like bro, I'm gonna go back to my ways here. I don't even know what to do anymore. Got no friends online, so can't do nothing. Let me check if anybody on Xbox Online real quick that I have added. Cause if they are, I can get them on PS. I can get them on Fortnite, and then we can play. Two people that I have added, because that's all the people I have added through my Xbox account. My brother's not awake, so he can't play with me. Bro, I'm kind of mad. Wait, let me see something. If this resets my points, I'm done. Okay. All I need is 5 more points, so basically 2 elims and yeah. 2 elims and a placement. Okay. Puppy, what's wrong? You okay? What's wrong, buddy? What's wrong? Do you have to go potty? After this game, I need to go let my dog outside, okay? Hello, me triad friend. Hello. What the heck are you? You're a default. I made a really good spot. I don't know. So after this game, I'm gonna, either retail or salty. Retail, shifty, salty, or tilted. Those are the places I'm dropping no matter what. Unless I just wear a challenge like Junk Junction or something. Yeah, that's a challenge. Man, this guy's gonna go for the exact same house I am, and I'm gonna get mad, and I'm gonna rage. Holy mother muffins. You go for a kid who just dropped down. Look at you, you freaking bot. You suck. You've never played the game in your life. You just got a skin. Don't even get me started. Okay, guys. I'll be right back. I need to go let my dog outside. So, just hold on here. I'm going to be doing a dance so you guys don't get bored. And you guys can roast me about it. Don't matter to me. Let me go to a locker. This one. I got a beer bag. We'll be right back. outside. But let's get back to the plane. Give me a minute, guys. I want to put out. I also want to play something. Get an AR this time. Not no SMG as an AR. But I know these things are good if I tried doing it. Thank you. and get 2 kills and a placement. But nope, just kidding. Had to hit his headshot. Alright guys, I'm back. What the heck? Yes, that is nothing in the item shop. Don't make fun of me. Bro, so look, when I was like walking to get my dog going, so I stepped on like a piece of plastic from when I opened my mouth. And I got this like thing on the bottom of my foot and it hurts. My mom is getting a phone call right now, and she's not, and she's asleep right now. Oh my gosh. Can't get it ripped. Don't know why I just wanna get it ripped. Try hard. Ha ha. You're a bot, you have to try hard. I'm also trying to log into my computer and put my stream up on my computer. So in case anybody wants to join my stream and be toxic, they can. But that just let you know, as no, you will not be able to talk. Offense, dude, but that's trying to kill me. You do follow me, you will die. You'll be amazing, so don't try to follow me. friends and my thing keeps going off. Outplayed me. He wasn't bad or nothing. He just outplayed the doo doo out of me. I was playing so good before stream. Probably gonna end it at like that 10:10, I think. I'm not sure, guys, but I'm very tired. I woke up this morning at like 4, I think. I went to bed at like 1. Got 3 hours of sleep, bro. What would you guys do if they added like a cannon wall? Like have a cannon wall. Hello, my friend. Let's have somebody in this table first. Is my mic going? Oh yeah, it is, okay. I just had to wait for the delay in my mic. If nobody landed here, I know I can easily get placement. All I need to do is do that. Get loot. Here comes my sniper, guys. I have a trap now. Alright guys, so my goal is to trap kill somebody in this game. If I can. I'm not gonna trap kill anybody I see. I'm just gonna try and trap kill one person. I'm not gonna wait till I get minis because I don't know if I'm gonna get into a fight later or not. Like imagine trying to put like cannon trap. Like a cannon trap to where you place it in the wall and then like it'll show like 3 cannons. And then yeah. If you wanna know a good like Fortnite Instagram to go follow for like leaks and stuff, Try Fortnite cosmetics, and that's where I get all the leaks from. I get all my leaks from that. Sometimes they're not true, and sometimes they're true. You never guess what's gonna happen. But they've been right with content and this skin coming back out. And the sergeant and the lucky rider, I think that is called the green burnout skin. I knew where he's at, I would stick him. Can't catch me when I lie. Cause I'm fast as freak boy. He's gonna pop up out of nowhere and I'm gonna get so scared. I might have to shoot myself. Yes, chat, you heard me. I might actually poop myself. Here's a sniper. Hey, I've got a max shield. What you got on me? No. Pick up the maze instead of that. I wouldn't have confirmed it, and it took me twice as long now because it wouldn't confirm. Wait, switch your AR. If you're watching my stream, dance. Okay, I don't know how somebody would get into my game. Is quality bad? I'm about to say, I don't know how somebody would get into my game because I have stream delay. So it'd be very, very hard for somebody. Actually very hard. The quality that you guys are on, hold on, wait, give me a minute. Crap. I'll probably be streaming until
10 o'clock, so an hour, right, baby?
I need to get 10 kills again.
I'll
bro, my foot hurts so bad. And I want to watch this video, but I can't because I get copyright. I want to get matched with you too. 20 points, bro. So bad. If only there's a way I could have like a controller cam so I can see what I do. Bro, I thought I just saw somebody other than that. It was my brother's trophy. Actually, you know what, guys? Just for you guys, I'll be streaming for. Honestly, from now on, I'm just gonna stream for as long as I want. So, as long. If I want to make it 5 minutes, I'll make it 5 minutes. But you know, I'm not gonna make it 5 minutes because if I was gonna make a video that was, if I was gonna make something that's 5 minutes, I'm gonna make a video that's 5 minutes. But yeah. Indestructible thing, you know what I'm saying? Bro, I thought I had an AR. That's why I died to that default. I would have had me some more points. I'm carrying minis and band-aids. The reason why I come to this corner is because then you can just get this. Feel like a bot. I feel like a bot. The reason why I feel like a bot is because I did that. I know somebody landed there. I need to exit out my stream so I can pay attention. Chat knows I could have killed that bot. Thing is, I hate about is like whenever you just get a kill and you're at like low HP, whenever you go to heal up, you just get spammed. One thing I hate about playing online is getting spammed in a game. Black Ops 4, get spammed. Black Ops 3, get spammed. World War 2, get spammed. Any kind of Call of Duty game, you will have one spammer who's using only SMGs. It's a known fact. they're even more spamming on PS4 lobbies. Cause that's all they do is sit on that game all day. That's the thing though. You've got better players. So you have to get better. What that means is basically you have to try hard on PS4. But not every game you have to try hard in, like World War II, you've got some good players, but they're also bots at the same time. This thing hurts. Owie. Cause like whenever I step on the plastic, my dog pushed me like down. Like he jumped on me. And like I kinda caught myself from falling, but I landed on like a piece of plastic. And like, yeah. Back for the wood. There you go. I always like having max. Hopefully I can get a placement this game. I don't want him to edit the pyramid and me getting sniped. I know what happened right there. Somebody was window peeking. With a sniper and AR. Where is that booster at? I know it's a drift board, but where is it at? I'll laser the doo-doo out of him. The drift board right there. But I highly doubt he got sniped off of that thing. Bro, these kids are shooting down, bro. You suck. Know how to play the game, bro. You bot. Third party bot, bro. Can't even build. Look at you. Suck. Drop down and kill him. Yeah, drop down and kill him. Go ahead. I really want to be up and collecting that loot. You're a boss. I would have died if I would have went up to him. And an actual good shot. See, look at this dude, bro. He's a dude. Did he just leave? No way. Yeah, I got kicked out or I just left. I'm gonna stream for another 28 minutes. No, 22 minutes. Players may only spectate for a limited time after elimination is mode. Why? To get like so many hours into it or something like that. Oh, is this for the $100,000 thingy, Majiki? I think this is for the $100,000 thing. I'm a bot, bro. I don't want to play this game. I really don't. I got lucky with the 10 kills. And then I got doo-dooed on by a bot. When I got the kills, it was, bot, you suck. No way. That kid's still in my game. That kid just got my game. I have stream delay, so how's he getting in my game over and over again? I don't have an ad. Xbox trying to be a PS4 friend, but no. I know for a fact they're not dead. I might turn it off to where it hides enemies. You've already seen if I took the TV, so don't say, oh, I got a sensitivity. Death, mom, 1, 2, 3, just eliminated. Death, mom, 1, 2, 3. For real, though, that name's on. What do you call those things that play bugs? So now it's gonna be stuck in my head and I'm not gonna play it. It's not a pediatrologist or whatever it's called. What is it called? I'm gonna sound like a dummy now because I don't know what it's called. Chat, that's not good. It's gonna be so annoying. Do not refer to this either because I will be mad. Toxic, I don't dare. I talked about the body, but I want to get. If I don't like it, I'm not gonna do it. So that's the thing, why should I do something that I don't like being done to me? I'm a laser with an AK. Purple pump. Is his name really O? He has a stacked loadout. What am I supposed to do, chat? Can't do nothing in that situation. Guys, I'm just gonna, you know, I will be streaming for another 17 more minutes. So, an hour and 20 minutes for you guys.
Because I need to get some sleep, bro.
If I'm gonna play, like, after stream, I'm gonna play one game and make a vid after that one and then upload it later today. From now on, guys, I will not be having a mic in. So it'll just be gameplay. So yeah. So take it easy, fam. Peace. It's about the end of the stream, but I will be staying and I will be outroing because I'm gonna be using a double geared mic where I'm better on, so like I'm gonna be outroing the video in like 3, 2, 1. Take it easy, fam. Peace. Don't make sure you like, subscribe, turn on the post notifications, and take it easy, guys. Peace.
Well, that's gonna be it for the stream, guys. Take it easy, fam. Peace.